kind words. Always remember to say kind words. And know that he loves you. I love you, Mom. Let's do it! Okay, let's do the damn thing, shall we?
Yes.
Do I have like an itch, or what am I doing?
I don't know.
What is happening? You just wait, Dad. Okay, your turn. Do you put the other on the side? So here goes nothing. In case you didn't know. Yeah, this is very. Baby, I'm crazy about you.
Are your basketball shorts on me?
It's a turtleneck, just like you wanted.
You are the first man I've ever loved. Better be the only man you ever loved. And I will always be your little girl. Yes, you will. Thank you for showing me what unconditional love and support is. You have shown me with our Lord and Savior at the forefront of a marriage. You can get through anything. That's actually not true. I can't get through this.
Not this.
I love you forever. Oh my gosh, I do too. I love you forever. Thank you so much.
Okay.
You want me to?
Yep.
Sarah, on the day we met, in a huge room filled with a bunch of people, it felt like it was just you and me. As soon as we locked eyes, I was entranced by your beauty and your outgoing spirit. Sarah, from this day forward, I vow to give you 100% effort in building our marriage through our faith. I promise to never give up on this marriage, no matter what life throws at us. I vow to provide for our family spiritually and physically. Sarah Catherine, I will love you forever and always, and with all of my being, through thick and thin, through all trials and tribulations, until the day that I die.
Mark Twain once said that there's two great days in a person's life. The day you were born, and the day you discover why.
And then eventually, all we talked about was Sarah. But Adam talked a lot about you. He loves you.
As we begin our lives together today, as one in front of our family and friends, I vow to be your rock and always put your needs above my own. I vow to never stop growing with you.
In case you didn't know, no, no, in case you didn't know, congratulations.